Hello there. Well, here we go. We're running the circus train for the first time. There's the loco there. There's the dancing girls. Then we have the dodgem cars. And then we have the animal carousel. So I'll just give you a closer look. As you can see, there's a clown driving the loco. Let's hope he does a good job. Then we have the dancing girls. Then we have the dodgem cars there. Three dodgem cars with kiddies driving them. And then we have the animal carousel. There's a lion. There's a horse. I know that's the elephant. And behind there is the horse. Okay, so we've got to get it going for the first time. Let's go back a bit. Okay, here we go. There we go. Look at those dancing girls. Spinning fast. There's the dodging cars. Oh, aren't they going quickly? And the animals, they're really going fast on their carousel. There it goes, beautiful little train. There it goes on the small track. Excellent. There it goes, that was my fault, I didn't open the point correctly. There we go. Look at them going. So that's the circus train. Isn't it beautiful? Okay, we'll leave it there for now, folks. Thanks for watching. Maybe have a closer look before we go. Ooh, there it is up close. Ooh, look at them go.